The head of the Alabama Democratic Party is calling for an investigation into Republican Secretary of State John Merrill. Wade Perry, a Mobile native, says there should be a review of whether Merrill used state resources, such as cars or credit cards, to carry out extramarital affair that came to light last week. Merrill announced he will not run for U.S. Senate. He cannot run for Secretary of State again due to term limits.